Lugenia?
Yes.
Got it. How are you? What do you
do? I'm fine. I'm a mental health counselor at Richard Stockton College in New Jersey.
Is a college for people with mental issues?
No, homesickness, they have adjustment disorders, you know.
Oh, little stuff like that? You talking about they get homesick or...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. They got a doctor for that? Depressed.
Yes, because it helps them to matriculate to the next semester. You want them to do well.
When you said it helps them to what? What did you say?
Matriculate.
See, now why would you say that to me?
I'm sorry.
Good hair, well, I don't know what that is. Sitting there going, matriculate? That's rather personal, don't you think? Well, let's go on and matriculate a little further into this show. We talked to 100 women. Your man might ask you to dress as a sexy maid. What might you ask him to wear?
Okay, I'm going to go with a firefighter.
Firefighter! Hey, Caesar, we talked to 100 women. Your man might ask you to dress as a sexy maid. What might you ask him to wear?
The wife's going to ask me to put on a police officer outfit.
Police officer!